So, right. There comes our horse. Hey, time's up, young man. You only paid 10 rupees. You played around long enough. Oh crap, how the heck did I get the horse out of there? I want my horse. Nothing here. Let's see, is there anyone here? Nope. Let's see inside. Hoping not having to check the wiki or something, but might actually need to do that. Oh, a visitor. It's been a long time since we had a visitor here. Where do you come from? Since Ganondorf came, people in the castle town have gone, places have been ruined, and monsters are wandering everywhere. Mr. Ingle is just using the ranch to gain Ganondorf's favor. Everyone seems to be turning evil. But Dad, he was kicked out of the ranch by Mr. Ingo. If I disobey Mr. Ingo, he will treat the horses so badly. So there's nothing I can do. Right. Let's talk to Mr. Ingo again and see what's up. Don't ride. Alright, wiki time it is. Be right back. Righto. We shall do this. And get the pony. Right. And while we're on horseback, set target this idiot. You're getting better. How about a little race with me? One lap around the corral with that horse. Let's make a little wager, say 50 rupees. Alright. So let's see here. It's actually quite annoying. So, we won. shoot! If the great Ganondorf found out about this humiliation, hey you, how about another race if you win? You can keep the horse! So right. So. Actually likes to sheep quite a lot. Yes! What's up with that horse? Is that the power? How did you tame that wild horse right under my nose? I was going to present that horse to the great Ganondorf, but I bet it on the race and lost. Shoot! Hahaha. As I promised, I'll give the horse to you. However, I'll never let you leave this ranch. Oh. Little man, little man. How small-minded you can be. Let's see here. So. And that's the way you do it. You don't have to have the horse. You don't have to do the quest to get the horse. But it's quite a big help actually, to get in from one place to another fast. So, come on. Almost at the woods. Alright, I don't know if I finished explaining how my episodes will look like. As I said, I would probably record for long periods of time and then cut it up into smaller pieces afterwards. Just for the simplicity of the thing. Come on then. It's been such a long time since I've played this game until I was a grown up. Let's just see if there's anyone left in the village. It feels like it's dead. No, there's actually people left. Why is that fairy following you around? You're not one of us. Why is that fairy following you around? You're not one of us. I see, you didn't have any problems entering the forest, Mister. Didn't mean it's out there bother you much. Before the great Deku Tree died, you wouldn't see things like that around here, since it's dangerous outside. I always stay inside my house, but I'm bored to death in here. Yeah, I can understand that, actually. Here we go. So right, that's it. Let's just move on. The place we're going is into the Lost Woods, actually. So let's just move in there. Right, and then it's this way, no it wasn't, my bad. What are you doing? Let's speak to this guy. No response. He's sleeping. Oh well. Let's just move on then. What are you? Tell you where, Kokorish Kofin. You can't fool me. I promise, sorry, I will never let anybody go through here. Let's see. Let's see if that helps. Yeah, I'll talk to Saria. Yeah. Great, you're safe. I knew I would hear from you again. I'm in the forest temple. In the forest spirits were calling to help, so I want to check it out. But it's full of evil monsters. Help me, Link! No. Let's see if that works. No. Right, that melody. Saria plays that song all the time. Do you know Saria? That song? Saria fought that song only to her friends. Okay, I trust you. When I see you, I don't know why, but I remember him. Don't remember which way to go after. Let's try this one. That wasn't it. Let's try this straight and narrow then. That was right. Afterwards, this one. Then this is this one. Yep. From here on, we'll be going through some narrow passages. If you take it slow, maybe you can sneak up on some enemies. Yeah. Sorry about that, my Skype is on. Let's go and fix that a little quickly. So, fixed. So, let's see here. Oh, I'm like, come on. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't do anything! Come on, stop being an asshole. No. Stay over here, in the corner, Link. Don't do anything. Just wait for that guy to move. An asshole, and Link's on a retard. I need health badly. I mean, the Link's not a retard, and I am. That's not much better, is it? Right, past him. Thank you very much for that one. Thank you. flow of time is always cruel, its speed seems different for each person, but no one can change it. A thing that doesn't change with this memory. Yeah. In order to come back here again, play the Minuet of Forest. So it's A upside side side side. So I've learned a Minuet of Forest. And she disappears. So, right. Now we can actually... the temple. So, right, we're at the forest temple. And... It's one of those fucking spiders. And my health is low. Right. Now those spiders are at least easy to kill. Let's just hope we can get through this one alive. Yeah, I know this one. There will be four ghosts in each going in a different direction and we have to chase them all down. Yeah, I know this one. Oh well. You know what I say to that? Fuck that shit. We're actually going to quit here for tonight, so... I will see you next time.